To destroy the reinforced metal to save the civilians in the cage in level 1 of LEGO Marvel Super Heroes 2, use Rocket Raccoon to throw a grenade at the reinforced metal cage. Switch to Groot and go over to the area with the wood and build a bridge for the civilians and your companions.